1, 2, 3, Tell With Me. Written by Renee Avila, narrated by Mikhail Brooks. 1. Hear, O Israel, the quiet Elohim, the quiet is one. 1. And Yah made two great lights, the greater light to rule the day, and the lesser light to rule the night. 2. Three. Noah had three sons, Shem, Ham, and Japheth. From them came the people who lived on the earth. 3. And a river went out of Eden to water the garden, and from thence it was parted and became into four heads. The names of the four rivers are Pison, Gihon, Hinkle, and Euphrates. 4. Five. And David took his staff in his hand, and chose five smooth stones out of the brook, and put them in his shepherd's bag, which he had, even in his scrip. And his sling was in his hand, and he drew near to the Philistine giant. 5. Six. 6 days you are to labor and do all your work. 6. And Abraham set 7 earrings of the flock by themselves. 7. Eight. Noah and his wife, his three sons and their wives, were the 8 people who entered the ark. 8. Nine. The inheritance of the tribe of the children of Judah, according to their families, Libna and Ether and Asher and Jitha and Ashnab and Nibzib and Kaleab and Akzib and Marsha. 9 cities with their villages. 9. Ten. Moses was with Yah 40 days and 40 nights, and did not eat bread or drink water. Yah gave him the 10 commandments, the words of the covenant, which were written on the tables of stone. 2. Eleven. And Joseph's dream, the sun, the moon, and 11 stars bowed down to him. 11. And the stones were according to the names of the children of Israel, 12 according to the names like the engraving of a signet, everyone with his name according to the 12 tribes, 12. 12. Until next time.